Is playing tricks on me. Everyone I invested trust into split on me. My wallet was spent keeping up with ex-lovers and friends' bummers. My wallet wasn't as much for me as it was for others. My wallet used to be lighter than a fighter pilot's eyelids and sky winds. Now my wallet is so heavy it could sink in the ocean as soon as it dives in. 100 friends to 0.1%. They left me, didn't check for me, disrespected me. When I needed them, they took more evasive actions than Jason Statham's crazy backflips. This shit makes it hard to sleep. Period, like being on a red stained mattress. I always listened. I took more directions than a 910-page atlas. And why, oh why, is it that the people I hate that truly belong in prison don't ever get to do the longest sentence? No amount of politicians can prove a flawless system. I'm firing on my tracks like this is an ode to tanks. Take your breath away, now you need O2 tanks. People praying on my downfall can now have as much asthma. I wish haters would just keep their mouths shut as much as monks. I thought life was figured out, but it isn't nothing but dirt. Digging from a ditch, I'm digging out. Shame on me, thinking day one friends would make themselves seen in the crowd. It's obviously turned into a riot now. I highly doubt I'll end up seeing what happens to me of my life a few miles down. My ass never got kicked softly. My mind is playing tricks on me.